pterosaur wings were clearly very efficient in the air. Evolved at a cost. Rare, perhaps because they lived inland, where conditions for fossilization were not as good as they were in the coastal seas. But it's clear that the pterosaurs now had rivals in the sky.